Hello friends, there's some news that in the nearest future, like coming days, YouTube will remove some subscribers, meaning like, you know, fake subscribers and some bots and so on. So in general, it's a good thing, but the experience from such, you know, actions shows that they also might remove some actual good subscribers. That's why, first of all, if you have YouTube channels and you will see that the number of subscribers is below the normal, you know, number, then don't worry, that's okay. Some fake accounts were removed. But at the same time, it really makes sense. It's good to inform your subscribers that they make sure that they are still subscribed, meaning that they find your channel again, and if necessary, hit the notification bell again, and, you know, subscribe again and so on. I'm here, by the way, at the airport, and it is amazing how busy this Moscow Sheremetyevo airport is. You know, it is the reason why COVID cases rise here dramatically, because people just travel, suddenly started to travel so much. But I found a really nice, quiet corner, and I thought to make this video, to use the time here to make this video. So, dear subscribers, please check out in the coming days and weeks that you are still subscribed to my channel. Make sure that you are. So consider also following me on Instagram or joining my mailing list so that we can keep in touch with you no matter what, you know. You never know what a social media platform does tomorrow, so it's good to have contact beyond just one platform, I would say. It's more safe. And yes, otherwise you can always type my name and find me again on YouTube. But in this case, you have to remember my name. So my name is Nadia Dubinina, and here on this channel, I talk about business and self-development. So make sure to subscribe and check in the coming days that you're still subscribed. And I will see you on Wednesday. This was just a, you know, an extra video because I wanted to announce this information to make sure that your channels are safe and also that you are still subscribed to my channel. Have fun, and I'm going to the boarding gate.